Okay, so Sydney, Lexi, and I have been working very, very tirelessly on this senior skit. We're really, really excited for you guys to all see it. It's been such a great process. I'm so happy to have you guys by my side, and I'm so excited to just have fun, roast it up, and see what happens.
Don't be afraid.
Yeah, don't be afraid to laugh. Show the love. Yeah, yeah.
Department meeting. We need to discuss the class of 2017.
Morning, Windsor.
Hey, Smalls. Disappointing.
Don't be grumpy. Hashtag choose joy.
It's just, I'm 30 years out of college. I just thought.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Aw, come on.
When I was little, I always thought I'd be
what?
A college professor at FAU. All I have is a love sung by me. Oh well. It sucks to be me.
No.
Yeah.
No.
You think your life sucks?
I'm witty at heart. I like important like Shakespeare and art. And as you know, my peppers will make you start to cry. And I'm not the dean. Zoot!
Sorry to bother you, but I'm looking to be a part of the class of 2017.
Well, why are you looking over here?
Well, it's just like, I really like that class a lot. I just like kind of bond with them. I get along with them. So I was hoping maybe if I could like be in that class, it seems like you'd be a class of 2017. Great, thanks.
Hey, 2017.
I'm here to help.
Okay, awesome. Boom.
Problem.
I'm just so excited for my first funny one and give me your name and grade. Hi, my name is Allie Mazzy. Mozzie. Maisie. Just forget it.
Hi, I'm Emma McAvoy. And I'm a freshman. So there I am standing before him when all of a sudden he says her name and I go,
Bee! Okay, thank you. Next! Hey everyone! So I'm throwing the biggest party of the year and everyone's invited.
Wait, I don't even know you.
You don't need to. Everybody, no one really gets me anyway.
Will there be food?
Of course.
I'm in.
Oh, parfaits! Everybody loves parfaits.
Hey Hannah, want to go shopping for a cute outfit this weekend?
Sure. I heard they're having 40% off sale at Justice.
Oh.
Oh.
Hey, Chico!
Hey.
Donnie and I were gonna ask you out, but I think you're already dancing.
What? It's just that I'm really looking forward to it. I mean, you do have the beautiful feet.
What?
Wait, don't you have a girlfriend?
No way.
Stop! It's really important.
What?
When are we shooting the next Kraken Wagon video?
Oh.
Who
else wants a love button?
Now, I know you're all tech track, but I believe that musical theater is the best kind of theater. So you're all going to
I'm singing nothing from a chorus line. I chose one that reflects my personality perfectly. It's called Cockeyed Optimist.
I'm singing Maria.
My song is better than all yours. Just say.
Go ahead, Paul.
It's Quail.
And everything, but I prefer Coldplay. Eating lunch in the green room was the best idea ever.
Yeah, it's so much fun. And you girls are so fierce. It reminds me of my last job. It was a musical called The Green Room. Sutton Foster was the lead, and it's transferring to Broadway. It's really about stage magic, but I turned it down. So I didn't keep meeting with you queens.
Oh my gosh, you guys are the greatest. Oh,
what?
Hey guys, what's up? I just got here from rehearsal at Maltz.
Abby,
you can't sit here. We don't want to hear about how much you go to Maltz.
I'm going to administration.
Okay, everyone, first day of one begins today.
Oh my god, you have the best one. Musical You're in Town, one of the 3,017 shows I've been lighting designer for. Detailed, color-coordinated binders of all my research and lighting plots. You will also find some renderings, each of which took me an average of 125 hours to complete, plus 65 to have printed on the finest of paper. Ask me any questions you like, because I'm sure I can come up with an extensive answer.
Now that, boys and girls, is how you do a chart.
Bye, Bridget. Have a good summer.
Bye.
party.
That was really sweet. I wish David Miller was that nice to me.
Ew, no, Emma. Joey has had the biggest crush on me all year. When will he realize that I will never like him back?
Hey guys, what's up? I'm so excited for next year. It'll be so great.
Guys, run, run!
It hasn't been the best year, but I'm sure next year will be a lot more.
Followed the rules, and those who didn't.
Now don't worry, officer, you don't have to take Marika and I because we're going to Hollywood.